Says you want to watch it on Twitch or on YouTube. Alright, I'll send you a link.
Yeah.
I'm not kidding.
Daddy, don't do it.
Ready yourself.
Question. Why do I keep dying? Why do I keep dying?
I don't know. Why do you keep dying?
Cause she's strong.
Why?
She's like winning an argument with Mamu. That's what she is.
Why? Daddy, did
you? Ready yourself. Ready yourself. That's right, my lady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
Yeah, I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Cute. No, let me rip her head off real quick. Huh? Huh? Nah, just sat on it.
Council, hey. Looks like this was our last one.
Aye, lad. Onto the rope stole our Valkyr's then. If you remember, it's next to the two oarsmen statues on the path we took to Thamur's chisel.
This queen of yours.
We can't go to any stores.
That's it. That was 8. Now I got the queen.
I just hope you can defeat the king.
Did
you defeat the king?
Yeah.
That's so.
Oh, hold on.
I didn't know I had this.
I didn't know I had these gauntlets. Damn, okay, nice.
Mm-hmm.
They are nice. I need that runic up. Guess I'm gonna get some runic up.
Keep these on all day. I don't know if I will, but I might. Daddy.
Huh?
Look.
They're cute.
Thank you. But I just gotta finish like this now, but I can't find any else. But they're kind of cute.
You're strong, yes. Stronger than these other Valkyries we have faced.
That's putting it mildly, brother.
Then we must prepare ourselves.
Where's your son?
My son?
Yeah.
Chill.
Huh?
Chill right next to him.
Where?
Sure.
The voice is impressed. He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back.
I'm hungry. Can I eat your leg?
What's it gonna be this
time? I'm not letting you eat my leg.
You can get some.
I just have two more to go. Then I'll be done. Daddy, you like it?
That's good stuff.
No, like, actually.
No, it looks really cute.
Thank you. I'm gonna keep you. I might be keeping you for all day, but I am not.
Okay, if that'll hold you for now.
Mix is watching right now. Say hi to Mix. Say hola.
Hola.
Dice un, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis.
I'm not saying.
What's got you all bummed up? Get
time to go.
I lied. The Council of Valkyries.
The Valkyries are of Valhalla, are they not?
Glad to see you're paying attention, brother. You are correct. Valhalla, the Great Hall of the Einherjar, is their home within Asgard. But while there, they are subject to the scrutiny of the Allfather himself. The relations between the Valkyries and Odin were tense during my tenure as his advisor. Well, that's an even longer story, lad. For now, why don't we look around for some clues? Gunnar, Mistress of War. After any conflict, big or small, she would be first on the scene, sussing out the worthy spirits for a free trip to Valhalla. A gruesome task. She took great pride in it.
Any conflict? Impossible.
It's true. She had help from her sisters, of course, but Gunnar was always first to arrive. Her judgment of the fallen was unparalleled, and an invaluable resource to Odin. She was one of his favorites.
Yeah, they're like trolls. Hmm? They're like trolls.
What is trolls?
It is trolls.
But a lot of people don't like wearing that school bag. Some people do. They keep them on
my car. Go and do it.
And I don't even know how to take them off.
And?
Huh?
That's it.
When I break my nail, I'm putting them
on. Beautiful bone do? No story or anything?
Sorry, lad. The sight of Gondul always took my breath away. Gondul had a silver tongue, a sharp wit, and struck a figure so stunning it literally drove men insane. This is none other than Geirdrifol, the master of arms in Valhalla, responsible for arming and training Odin's Einherjar.
His what?
His army, come Ragnarok. The entire reason Valhalla exists, you see. The Einherjar wait in the Great Hall endlessly, feasting, drinking, and fornicating themselves silly. Once Ragnarok begins, Odin calls them into service to fight on his behalf. Geirdrifol had her hands full training that lot. This, my friends, is Kara. Now, Valkyries are volatile by nature, but Kara, the lass is Wild Storm personified.
A Wild Storm?
Aye, calm and collected. Then the air would shift and the fury of her storm would unleash. It was beautiful in a way, assuming you could find proper shelter. Her tears would cleanse the blood-soaked battlefields. This is Rota, a chooser of the slain.
I thought all the Valkyrie did that.
Not exactly, lad. Although that is what they are most famous for, and by far their greatest responsibility. You've seen what happens to the dead without the judgment of the Valkyries.
Hellwalkers.
That's right. Rota, Gunnar, Skuld. Without them to clean up the aftermath of battle, Hell overflows with souls meant for Valhalla. A sorry state of affairs. Rota must be beside herself.
Something without teenage boys. Right? Thank you.
Well, well. Hildr, mistress of battle. She and Odin got on quite well, actually. Her and the other Valkyries, not so much. Would spend most of her time here in Midgard observing discord between the living and sewing some up herself from time to time. She lived for conflict. Some say she was conflict personified. I wonder what will become of her now that she's free. Once the daughter of a powerful chieftain, she fell defending him during a Reaver attack. Olrun was escorted to Valhalla, where she chose to devote her afterlife to the pursuit of knowledge above all else. Quite unusual behaviour amongst the constant drinking and feasting of her fellow Valhallian denizens.
How'd she end up with Valkyrie?
Odin. He saw a kindred spirit in Olrun's single-minded pursuit of knowledge. He appointed her as a Valkyrie's resident historian.
behind you! Watch out!